I visited my buddy Chuck Bender today up in Jim Thorpe, PA. He was teaching three students how to make a Maloof-styled chair. Today they were working on the legs and the seat. Come along for the ride.
The only thing I did was stop a little short, where you can see where the
because now when that leg goes in there, I just did the right leg, didn't I? Yeah. And then if we come out 15 16ths on either side, you can see it's just barely, inside the actual.
your saw line a little bit, and it's easy to...
With small class sizes, you get lots of individual attention, as well as a lot of fun.
Close, yeah. So if I square this back...
What is that?
It's this sport, terrifying sport for fathers. Where, you do this first if you want, but then you're gonna have to fit that side in.
Yeah, no. What a great way to spend a day, and especially spend a week with Chuck. Chuck is a fantastic teacher, one of the best in the business. If you want to contact Chuck, you can get him on his email address at the end of this video. Hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate you tuning in. Take care for now.